show us your most powerful second solution. Stepping into side boards, demonstrate sliding in. Stepping into your side board posture, demonstrate the following techniques while remaining in this posture with the left hand. Circle block, plug block, rising block, down block, redirect block.
Good.
Show us your most side punch on the palm hand. Through your right hand, demonstrate your most powerful single punch.
Yes!
From here, multiple punches.
Yes, sir, yes!
Good. And back. From here, while remaining in this posture, using your right hand, demonstrate the leopard step.
Yes!
The snake. The crane.
Yes!
The tiger.
Yes!
Demonstrate for us any combination of blocking and striking.
Yes!
Good. Okay. Show us your most powerful front stance today.
Yes!
Okay. Demonstrate any combination of blocking, punching, and striking.
Yes! Sir.
Good. Standing up. Stepping into the equal horse. Demonstrate the first jump.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Demonstrate the 1,000 pound calendar block. Good. Standing up. Demonstrate for us the first one across the hand. Demonstrate for us the first two-man solo set.
Yes! Yes! Sir, yes! Sir! Yes, sir!
Describe the breathing while training stationary horse pump.
The breath of the dragon. It's in through the nose, down through the chin, and out through the
mouth. Good. How about when we apply our breathing to a single stride?
It's supposed to be short and loaded with the tongue.
What happens with multiple strides?
Very short and loaded.
Recite the martial arts code?
Martial arts are an inexhaustible source of knowledge. Regardless of one's achievements, a good person will respect the rights of life. Suddenly challenged, defend yourself well. One who reaches the highest heights will always be helpful among others.
When we think about managing our breath during striking, what's the purpose of that? What would be the benefit of managing our breath during striking?
To increase the power.
When facing an adversary in conflict, where do you look?
In the eyes.
How about when we're training by ourselves, form, for example?
Straight ahead.
What else do we look at when we're training Wu Wang?
When it's just by ourselves?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Our footwork, our hands, what our body's doing.
You're actually also trying to track the energy. So just like you're watching your hands, observe the energy of the face. Observe your foot if you look.